up to you. That'll be fine. Show the meter. Dave. Can you show the meter? For the camera. Geez. Yep. Gone. Okay. Keep the hold on. The back one.
One?
I can probably move this if you want to put it up there a little bit. Right, so there you go. I'll get you to do that work next.
Okay.
Welcome to Premier Auto Care at Wyong. Today we have a case of a 2010 Audi A4 situation being recent purchase by a client, unknown service history. So the customer brought the vehicle to us to do a post vehicle inspection, and then we moved into conducting a vehicle service and full inspection on the vehicle. A short period of time after completing the service, the customer returned the vehicle to us with engine light on the dash in relation to oil levels being low. Case being, we're talking a matter of 5 to 7 days, around about 1,000 kilometres in travelling, and straight away the engine light came on and relating to a low oil level. Our course of action was to talk to our representative from BG Products. BG Products is a range of preventative maintenance products that we use during the course of servicing, who also have a range of aftermarket products that we use to assist with vehicles that have oil consumption issues. So, our next move was to consider our options for this particular vehicle, being that we were using anywhere between 1 to 3 litres of oil within a 1,500 to 2,000 kilometre space of travelling, which obviously is not satisfactory. So our next step was to introduce the BG service, which is a three-part service, very detailed service. In relation to how it's conducted, and it's also the next step in relation to doing things like a potential engine rebuild. So I'll introduce David Gherkin, who is one of our senior technicians here at Premier Auto Care, and he'll run us through the process on how we completed the BG service. Dave?
Hey guys, basically this car, as Dave discussed, this was using excess oil.
In this particular service, we use these products over here. So basically, vehicle comes in, we drain the engine oil, change the oil filter, use a dynamic engine cleaner with a new engine filter, run it for approximately 45 minutes at 3000 RPM. Then from there, we drain the dynamic engine cleaner, change the oil filter, replace it with a new one, and then we go to our rinse oil. That's about 3000 RPM for about 15 minutes. Then from there, we drain the rinse oil, change the oil filter, and then we move to replace it with engine oil. And then from there, we use the MOA, which is the engine oil supplement, and also a 44K, which is a fuel system cleaner. As Dave discussed, this car was using excess oil. So for this particular one, it cleans your oil passages, your oil galleries, and your oil pickup. You could also use this on a vehicle with poor service history and also excess sludge. So basically, we've completed the clean on this one, and we'll see how she goes.